was better than NWA. Now this changed skateboarding. And it changed the way I looked at Matt Naylor. That is Matt Naylor right there. Matt's still getting beat up. Nah, Matt's my man. Matt's cool dude, yo. Look, Joey got it first. Joey got him, yo. Yeah, he had like a broken collarbone or something after this, right? A broken rib, right? Tell you, man, it sucks to be a white skater at Rockwood sometimes. I got beat up that way, like that before. Yeah, right. Look at him. He came back out the same. Oh, man, I miss these dudes, yo. This is the best skateboard team in the world. Damn. That was sick. Ain't nobody still doing that. I live right near that place right now. I know where that's at. That's Vermont and Western. I'm sorry, that's Western and Wilshire. What? Is that right? That's Western and Wilshire, right? That's a fountain right there. I know all this. Look at that dude. That dude was cool before rap and hip hop and skating was cool. That dude should be a millionaire. He should have been on a rap group. I'm serious. Him and Fabian, they should have been a rap group. Look at that. Yeah, they were. I mean, one time I stayed at Fabian's, he took me to like Alvarado 18th. I almost shit on myself. I'm serious. It was some straight training day joint, and I was cool. I don't know how to this day, but I should not have been in that neighborhood. Thank God for these dudes. Look how cool Lockwood look, man. All right, I drove by this place the other day and it didn't look as fun to do that line. Actually, that place sucked. And this dude made skating up the street between people eating lunch look cool. Look at that. Ah, he was skating to the store to get blunts. He was, yo. Look at that, pupecki. Damn. How you that shit? Buff. Did you see that line? That was serious business. How did I, yeah, that was smooth. There's a difference between watching that dude and Bill Wee skate. I'm just saying. Look at that, see a little tic-tac? People bit that for years, right? Everybody thought it looked cool, like that sloppy ass. Yo, nobody could do a dope tic-tac like that. Look at this dude. Dude skated fast, right? Skated really, just like a powerful skateboarder. This dude's like the 1990s Rob Welsh. Eric Pupecki was sick, yo. He was like, he was well advanced for whatever he was doing. And this dude would just beat the brakes off somebody. So my name's Fabian, I beat the brakes off you. Look at that. It is, man. It's way funner to watch them. These dudes, I bet these dudes' pants still fit right. It's a shame. Can I just go on real quick that grown men shouldn't wear pants below the size of 32? I don't care. I don't care if you're a eunuch or what. Any grown man with... Oh, yeah, the old man. Yo, look at them shoes. Now, you know you got something going on when you can skate in them shoes. He was on that walk. Yeah, he was. He was. I remember he was on that walk. As a matter of fact, I think I got some of them shoes from him. Might still have them. Might put the dishes on eBay. Can I go on record and say that Extra Large probably wouldn't be in business if we didn't spend all our money buying Adidas and weird pants there? Weird Ben Davis. This is sick. Look. Ah. Wow. He maybe should have started at the end that time, huh? Ah. Hey, these dudes put some work in on them benches like they work for Metro Transit, right? They put some serious work on that bench, yo, like a bum. Like a homeless dude. They work that bench like a homeless dude, yo. That was serious, yo. Look how cool these dudes are. That's what I'm talking about. Can we please get another cool skateboard team?